places in Switzerland, there's a motor where you drive down the eastern Swiss border with an Austrian, which looks a bit like this. Well, the mountains are a bit higher there.